Pakistan Tehreek Insaf or PTI observed a day of mourning on Tuesday across the country. This came after a PTI activist was killed in clashes with Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif supporters on Monday.
PTI supporters enforced shutdowns in blocked cities across Pakistan, including Karachi, Lahore and Islamabad on Tuesday. Protesters also took to streets in Multan, Gujarat, Gurjanwala, Sialkot, Peshawar and Hyderabad. The party has been taking to the roads since late on Monday after a PTI supporter was allegedly shot dead by a guard of the son-in-law of Punjab's former law minister, Rana Sanaullah. Clashes broke out on Monday as part of the first leg of PTI's nationwide shutdown, which began from Faisalabad. Khan said even the police stood with the supporters of Sharif's Pakistan Muslim League despite the violence.
ये बुजदिल लोग हैं, पुलिस इनकी हिफाजत करती है, पुलिस खड़ी है सामने, गोलियां मार रहा है लोगों के अंदर और उसको कोई आम आदमी पकड़ रहा है, पुलिस ने कुछ नहीं हाथ लगाया, पुलिस का क्या काम है? पुलिस का काम है कानून देना।
इमरान खान has launched a nationwide shutdown program as part of what he called his plan C of the protest against the Nawaz Sharif government. Khan has been since August holding demonstrations in capital Islamabad opposing the alleged vote rigging during the 2013 general elections.